Quick question. What,
yeah.
Let me ask
you.
Question.
What is your question?
Oh, what is your God name?
I want to tell you. Okay, what's my name?
Read.
It's your Jehovah.
No, I'm just asking you that.
My name I don't is Jehovah.
The Hebrew name of God is Yahweh.
Egypt.
Uh-huh. So we pray God in the, when we say God, we say God for our people to understand. His name is Yahweh. So what is your next question?
What name in power? What name in power?
He's have more names in it.
What name in power?
All the other ones are titles.
What name in power?
And you, if you know that
what, what is the will names of God?
Yahweh, that's it.
The God name, he was a Jehovah. Jehovah is a name of God. And then, so
Exodus chapter 3, verse 15.
Oh, get me flowery.
This is Jehovah. Jehovah is really God.
God is Exodus chapter 3, verse 15.
Read.
And the Lord said, moreover, unto Moses, thou shalt thou say unto the children of Israel, the Lord God of your fathers, and God of Abraham, and God of Isaac, and God of Jacob, have sent me unto you.
Read.
This is my name forever.
Read.
And this is my memorial unto all generations.
So Yahweh means he exists.
Nah, let me tell you.
How did he exist? What is your next question, brother? Qui est-ce qui est mort pour nous, pas vrai? On voit qui est mort pour nous. The book of Acts, chapter 5, verse 29. Yeah. Let's see who died for us. On voit qui est mort pour nous.
Yeah.
Parce que qui est mort?
Yeah.
Where is the scissor body?
Jesus is the one who will put shackles on
him. Bring him out, yeah.
Motherfucker, they have everybody move out. Shit. Jesus is the one who will put shackles.
Listen, brother. Listen, brother. Come here.
You know.
Now, who is this?
You know.
Who is this?
Jesus. Okay. Like Jesus right here.
Who is this?
No, let me take this.
Who is this?
That's Jesus.
Yeah, that's Jesus, correct?
Yeah, this is Jesus, right?
Everyone.
Now, listen, we are going in the Bible to see the color of Jesus Christ. Job, hold that. Revelation 1, verse 1, then 14. Today we are going to reveal Jesus Christ to you. Today you are going to get a dose of reality.
That's right.
Today you are going to know the truth. And that's the truth will make you free.
That's right.
We are going to see the color of Jesus Christ. Read.
That's right.
Revelation chapter 1, verse 1.
Read.
The revelation of Jesus Christ,
read,
which God gave unto him,
read,
to show unto his servants,
to show unto his servants, read,
things which must shortly come to pass,
read,
and he sent and signified it by his angel,
read,
and unto John,
unto his servant John, who does
servant John,
who does what?
Read.
Who bear record of the word of God?
The record is there, read,
and of the testimony of Jesus Christ.
Verse 14, read.
Revelation chapter 1 verse 14.
Read.
And his head
means the hair on his head, read.
And his ears,
read,
were white like wool.
Now, does this one have white wool hair?
He's
no, he does not. Read.
What did he say?
As white as snow.
As white as snow, read.
And his voice were as a flame of fire.
No, and his feet.
What did he say to Mary?
Verse 15.
John 15. And his feet like unto fine brass.
Read.
As if they burn in a furnace.
So Jesus Christ is so dark, he looks like President Jovenel.
That bullshit, what you talking
this,
about?
This brother looks like Jesus Christ.
I know.
You look like Jesus Christ.
I
Jesus
know.
Is a black man.
That's right.
Look at my shirt. Jesus is a black man.
You know you're talking.
Jesus is a black man, brother.
You know.
Jesus is not white.
No,
God talking. Also is black.
Yes.
Daniel 7 verse 5. Open your eyes, brother. God is a black man. We are going to put that in the Bible.
So
Daniel
we.
7 verse 9.
There's no way.
You just said that this garbage is Christ. Listen, this is the garbage.
Man.
Can you stay? Slap this garbage. Slap him. Slap him. Slap him.
Can I tell you one thing?
Yeah, we.
You don't mind.
Yeah.
I know that.
I can say that.
Yeah,
because Jesus Christ coming from the Jewish.
I mean,
listen.
No. Can you hear me? Alright?
Alright.
I would never say Jesus Christ was black. I can say Jesus Christ. Black. Listen to me. Jesus Christ was a dark skin, a beautiful dark skinned man. He was never been black. Because it's coming from the Jewish.
But are you hearing what you are? Are you hearing what you are saying, brother?
You heard what I say.
Dark skin and black. Are you hearing what you are saying, brother?
And black. It could be have a beautiful. No, listen, maybe. It could be. It could have a beautiful skin just like me. But Jesus Christ was never been black.
Jesus Christ is a so-called black man.
I would never say that.
Listen, and you say God, your mind. The word of God is going to brainwash you.
God
the word of
God
is going to brainwash you.
Nobody's never know God.
Read it again, brother. Read it again.
Nobody's never know God.
You just said that this God is Jesus, right?
No.
You just said this.
No, I never said that.
You didn't say that. You didn't say that.
You didn't say this God is Jesus. I said, yeah, this is Jesus right here for you, not for me.
Oh, brother, come on, brother.
You was a black man.
Not for me.
Come on, man.
Not for me.
Read it again.
Revelation chapter 1, verse 15.
Now, listen. This is my Jesus. Why am I putting it on the ground?
What happened?
If this is my Jesus, listen.
Now, if you have a God, slap him.
Revelation chapter 1, verse 14. And his head and his hair were white like wool.
So Jesus Christ has woolly hair, read.
As white as snow.
This man looks like Jesus Christ. Does he like him? Does he like him?
And his eyes as a flame of fire.
Jesus Christ drinks wine, read.
And his feet like fine brass.
Read, fine brass, read.
As if they were burned in a furnace.
So he saw God, he looks like him.
Come from.
So being a so-called black man is good.
I know this.
Let's see the color of God. Daniel 7 verse 9.
Bring it out.
The word of God is brainwashing you today.
That's right.
God, the word of God is brainwashing you. Using bleach to clean you. Because our brains are dirty. Read.
Daniel chapter 7 verse 9.
Read.
And I behold, David Jones were cast down.
Hold on. Yep. Mm-hmm.
And the Ancient of Days did sit.
The Ancient of Days. Let's see who is the Ancient of Days. Job 36:26. Let's see who is the Ancient of Days. Let's see who is the Ancient of Days. Because you have to know the truth, and the truth shall make you free.
That's right.
Our brains are dirty. We don't see God in each other. That's why we are killing each other.
That's right.
This garbage is the root of black on black crime.
That's right.
This garbage is the reason why we are killing one another over a burger. This garbage is the reason why Haitians are killing each other over an acre of land.
That's right.
That's what God says. Daniel 7 verse 9. Right after his, read.
Daniel chapter 7 verse 9.
Read.
And I beheld till the thrones were cast down.
Read.
And the Ancient of Days did sit.
Now let's see who is the Ancient of Days. Job 36:26. Brother, God is a black man.
No, Jesus is a black man. No, you can talk about Jesus, but never talk about God.
Let's see. Nobody's ever seen God before.
You can see God through Jesus.
Let's see what that
you can see Jesus through God.
Job chapter 36, verse 26.
I'm not going to take this
and
from
behold,
you. Not even Jesus, you know about Jesus.
Read.
You never met
and God
Jesus
is great.
Mm-hmm. Don't say that.
And
man,
we
come
know
on.
Him not.
You know what? Job that. John 14, verse 8.
That's right.
Listen, I'm going to prove you in the Bible. John 14, verse 8. That's what God says. That's what Jesus, who is a black man, says. John 14, verse 8. That's what God says. Because we have been in garbage for too long. We have been trusting the pastors for too long. Today is a new day. We have to come back to God's laws. How come that Haitians help the U.S. get independence, yet Haitians don't have green cards? That is the problem. That is the problem, elder. That is a problem going on among us. Why are we killing one another?
Because
we don't want to keep God's laws. How come that Haitians are still illegal in this country? We fought for this country. Why are we still illegal? Read.
No, we don't fight for this
country. St. John chapter 40, verse 8.
Read.
We fought for part of it.
Unto him.
We fought for part of it.
What is your name?
Prince.
That's what God says. Read it again from the top. John 14, verse 8.
John chapter 14, verse 8.
Read.
And Philip said unto him,
read.
Lord, show us the Father.
Mm-hmm.
And it sent and satisfy us.
Mm-hmm.
And Jesus said unto him,
Jesus, who is a black man, says to Philip, read.
Him I've been so long time with you.
Read.
and yet thou have not knowing me.
But the prince, listen to the scripture.
Nah, I'm just really? Gonna live, man. Philip, come on, man. I'm
Philip
not gonna
says
take
to him,
that.
Right, what does he say to him?
He that have seen me,
Philip, but the prince, God, Philip, God
I
says to
said
Philip,
Jesus was not a black man. And I tell you, man, he's a beautiful
seen the Father.
I've seen the Father read.
Nobody never know his call.
How see it thou then?
Mm-hmm.
See like here. And how see it thou then? Show us the Father.
Mm-hmm. So, listen, brother prince, bon Dieu dit que Jésus a tout le monde qui a dit le papa. Let's see the color of God.
No,
go back to Daniel 7.
Parce que même Jésus pas même connait le papa. En vérité, I swear.
Oh, really, brother.
But I'm telling you that.
Bon Dieu pas connait le papa.
Même moi dis ça, même Jésus pas même connait papa. Parce que papa sont du
félier.
Attendez, il y a une question que le poser, attendez. Il y a une question que le poser, tout ça c'est pas
Daniel chapter 7 verse 9. I beheld the thrones were cast down.
The thrones were cast down, read.
And the ancient of days did sit.
The ancient of days, Daniel sees, Daniel saw God. Daniel sees God, read.
Yes,
whose garment was white as snow.
God had a garment white as snow, read.
And the hair and of his head.
The hair on his head, read.
Like pure wool.
Now, who has woolly hair? Kina tige shebe tat green. Nous même nek noir. Kina tige shebe tat green. Shebe tiboul tiboul. Nek noir. Bon Dieu, gen shebe tiboul tiboul. Read.
Bon Dieu, gen shebe tat green.
Read.
His jaws was like the fiery flame.
Listen, Daniel sent bon Dieu fait lui connait que Daniel ouais, il gèche un petit boule petit boule. Ça prouve que Jésus bon Dieu papa bon Dieu son nèg noir. This proves that God is a black man.
He's a black man.
Wake up, brother. You have been loving is it God hates white
man.
Do you know that God hates white people? God hates so called white people.
God hates white people.
Oh, yes, right. Right. Say where we?
Give me the book of Isaiah 13. Oh, listen, brother. Today you are here for. Listen, today you are here for a shock treatment. Of course, God hates white people. Let's get that in the Bible. Today you are here for a shock treatment.
Okay. No, no, simple one, yeah. Say bunch of racist lah.
Oh yeah, brother. No, God is racist. Jesus is racist. Let's get that in the Bible. Read.
Romans chapter 9 verse 13.
Read.
As it is written.
Listen, today you are here for a shock treatment.
God is racist.
Of course, I God, you said good. God is racist. Jesus is racist. Wait.
Okay.
Romans chapter 9 verse 13.
Read.
As it is written.
As it is written, read.
Jacob have I loved.
Who is Jacob? We are Jacob, read.
Again.
But Esau have I hated.
What?
But Esau have I hated.
So-called white people.
But Esau have I hated.
So-called white people.
But Esau have I hated.
Donald Trump.
But Esau have I hated.
George Bush Jr.
But Esau have I hated.
So God hates so-called white people.
That's right.
Now what do you have to say?
Yeah.
God hates white people.
Tell the truth. That's right.
That's right.
Listen. Do you love Napoleon Bonaparte? Okay. Napoleon Bonaparte bought drugs of what drugs to Haiti. To bite you. Why do you love white people so much? God hates white people.
That's right.
White people.
Anybody that can prove to me that God loves white people.
God what? God hates?
God hates white people. So-called white people.
Oh, why?
Yeah. God hates so-called white people. Because my shirt is white. My shirt is white. God hates so-called white people.
White people. God hates white people.
Let's get that again. Malachi chapter 1 verse 2. We are here, listen,
that.
We are giving you a biblical
I understand
treatment.
Now, man. Come on, man.
We are giving you a biblical brainwashing. We are washing your
so
brain.
Because I know God represents love.
Oh, no, but God
I
is
know
racist.
God is love.
God is racist.
Okay?
Jesus is racist.
So I know read. We all
Malachi Jesus chapter 1, verse 3.
Read.
I never knew God.
And I hated Esau.
No, no, verse 1 verse 2.
God. Malachi chapter 1, verse 2.
Read.
I have loved you.
God says, I love you. You so-called Haitians, God loves you. Mm-hmm. That's why you are suffering though you are suffering.
God want
you
love
have you ever
Haitians
heard of driving while you're black? You see in this Dodge that you are in, the police can stop you and arrest you for driving this car. Read.
Okay. Say it, the Lord.
God says he loves you. But God says he loves you. Read.
Yet he said.
Yep. Nous même tenez, aïe bon aïe seyo, bon Dieu aime nous. Unless it's that emotion, if I don't know Bible, but your lies what is the blood? Cut pastor, pastor Vini, pastor Vini, we prove that not Bible, what the fat mama is not Bible, prove that not Bible, que ou bien fait the fat mama, c'est fatralier. Mother's Day is garbage.
That's right.
Fat mama, c'est fatralier. Fat mama, pas dans Bible. Read. Faites moment c'est fort allié. Dimanche si mon Dieu voulait, pas bail moment du cadeau. Dimanche si mon Dieu voulait, pas bail moment un cadeau. Faites moment c'est fort allié. Hey little kids, do not give gifts to your mothers. Don't give presents to your mothers. Mother's Day is garbage. Mother's Day is garbage. On Sunday, little children, do not give gifts to your mothers. Mother's Day is garbage. Read.
Yet, he said,